Welcome back to Spelling Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're given a triangle and its angle bisector, and we're asked to solve for the variable x and to find the measure of the angles created by that angle bisector. Before we begin, if you find this tutorial helpful, please subscribe, like, and or share, and let's begin. Here we have a triangle, and that triangle is QRS. Here our triangle is QRS. We see that we have the angle bisector, which is UR, and UR creates two congruent angles, and that angle, one of them is QRU and the other one is URS. And then we're also given the angle QRS, which is this larger angle, and we see that that is that comprises both of the congruent angles. So what we need to do is take QRS and divide it by 2. And that's going to give us angle QRU, which would also be the same measurement as URS. So let's go ahead and do that. So here we have 31x minus 2. We're going to divide that by 2. And we're going to set that equal to the expression for the congruent angle that's given. So here we have the 14x plus 2. And let's just put that over 1 so that we can solve for x. To solve for x, we're going to cross multiply. So this numerator times 1 is just the numerator back. So 31x minus 2. And for the other side, we're going to multiply this denominator 2 by this numerator. And multiplying by 2 just means to double it. So here the 14x becomes a 28x. And that 2 becomes a 4. Now at this point, it's just a matter of combining like terms. So let's subtract the 28x from the right-hand side and move it to the left. In doing so, that's 31 minus 28, which is just a 3x. And then we have our minus 2, and then we have equals the 4. And now let's move the constant of negative 2 to the right-hand side, which means we have to add. So here we have a 4. We add 2 to that to get 6. And then we just have our 3x on the left-hand side. From here, we're going to divide both sides by 3. And we're left with x is equal to 2 because 6 divided by 3 is 2. So now that we have this value here, let's substitute the value of x into each one of these expressions here. And these expressions should be the same amount, or should be this, or should measure the same, should have the same measurement for the angle because of this angle bisector. So let's do the 14x plus 2 first. Let's go ahead and change the color. So here we have 14 times 2, because that's the value of x that we found, plus 2. Well, 14 times 2 is 28. Then we write our plus 2, and 28 plus 2 is 30. So we're saying that the measure of those angles should both be 30 degrees. And then let's check that with the larger angle. We're going to take half of that larger angle, which is everything, which is the made up of the two smaller congruent angles. So here we have the 31 times x. Well, x is 2. Then we're going to subtract off 2. And again, we want to take half of that, so that we get the other congruent angle. So 31 times 2 is 62. Let's put our equal sign here. So we have 62 minus 2, and that's divided by 2. Well, 62 minus 2 is 60. And then we keep our denominator of 2. And then 60 divided by 2 is 30. So we see that we are correct because we have 30 degrees for both of those expressions. All right, that sums up this tutorial by Speller Tutorial Services. And of course, if you are interested in the video, please leave a comment, share, like, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.